$200 in this time. I feel like playing this one for a while. It can be kind of a more volatile slot, so sometimes it'll kind of eat your money. And other times it will it'll kind of give you some, obviously you'll win, right? So, and let's see how we go. You can also change the frequency to which you can get the Yabba Dabba Do bonus. So we might play at 100, but you're less likely to get the regular bonus when you do that. So we'll play, maybe let's do 100 with this, and then when we get to 100, we'll... Oh, there we go, got a bonus.
Yabba Dabba Do!
The Pebbles bonus.
Oh, Pebbles.
So this is a picking. This is a picking bonus.
Vote for the cutest baby.
Mm-hmm.
That's my boy.
All right, so Bam Bam comes up. There we go. All right, come on, Bam Bam. There we go. Damn it, Pebbles is at 4. Alright, come on, Bam Bam. Wild's up here. Wild's, there we go. Nice, alright. Wild's. Bonus? No. Ah, damn it. She beat us by 1. Come on. Come on, Pebbles. There we go, 1. And 2, okay, alright. 7 for Bam Bam. Oh, she fucking tied.
Why don't we flip a coin to break the tie?
Alright, flip a coin. Tiebreaker. Oh, Pebbles. Fuck off. Alright, so the Yabba Dabba Doo is a random bonus where you get a huge screen and a lot of wilds. So I'm thinking we'll go to 100, playing at this frequency, and then maybe the last 100 we can do increase the Yabba Dabba Do bonus. All right, oh, one more, and oh, and bonus. Crappy bonus. Up the ante on extra mode. It's an hour. See if we can get it. frickin' money. I just want to see something. It lowers your multiplier. Yeah, so with the extra mode, you can get more yabba dabba doos, but it lowers your bet multiplier. So when you're playing regular, it's 9x, and then this is 6x. So that was my mistake. Come on. Yeah, except for if you don't get it once. Jeez. Besides the random one, which is obviously random. Oh my god, disaster. Just eating my money here. And a bonus? No, of course not. That would be too good. And bonus. All right. Last spin. And we're done.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that last video. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe as I upload new videos every day. And make sure you hit that bell button so that you're notified of my latest videos and live streams.